Hi, Sharon. Texas is actually the fifth largest wine producer in the country, and it's made right here at the Llano Estacado Winery. Tell me a little bit about the drought bread brewing, about, you know, grapes. They're actually better when in dry conditions.
When we have a drought, we don't have as much disease pressure. So as a result, we get very clean, beautiful looking fruit. We still have to irrigate very regularly, but it's a good year for grapes.
So let's go over here. You were teaching me earlier how to foot tread. So
yes, foot treading.
Talk a little bit about that.
What Chrissy's going to demonstrate for us is a way that we can extract flavor and color from these grape skins. So if you get a shot here, you can see how nice the color is coming out. We call this foot treading. And this is something that we'll do once or twice a day over the course of the next week. And by the time this week is over, we'll be pressing these grapes, settling them, putting them into barrels for a year or two.
So this has been done for centuries?
Centuries, probably more like 1,000 years plus. So this will be the best batch of wine we'll make this year.
Okay, thank you so much. So tell me real quick about your deal you're having with the wine and what you're going to be featuring this week.
Yeah, we're excited about our 2007 Viviano, which has just won the Star of Texas Award for the best red wine in the state at the 2011 Lone Star Wine Competition. We're really proud of the wine. We're celebrating because of 2008, which is being released this week.
Okay, thank you so much, Greg. And I'm going to clean up, Sharon, and I'll be back. And if you want more details on this week, just go to kcbd.com. Sharon?